The scene is now cleared, but we had a fire call at this house, which is now cut up into an apartment building, just after 9 o'clock Tuesday evening in downtown Crookston.
City call, report to the station. City call, report to the station. 111 West Loring Street, apartment number 3, flame showing.
However, not seeing any exterior damage to the building, no further information. We'll try to talk with the fire department here and update this story later today. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.